Good day, Mr. Terry.
Good day, welcome.
Thank you. Mr. Terry, I believe this is not your first time in Nigeria.
No, I've been in Nigeria working as a head teacher for over 8 years now.
Well, that's interesting. So why do you like working here?
I just find the children and the teachers so willing to learn. They're just open to new ideas. And of course, they're so well behaved as well. As a whole team is to make the Dorable British College the college of choice for anybody studying in Africa. It's not going to happen overnight. Our target is for by the time we've been here 5 years, everybody in Africa will know that the Dorable British College is the place to come. We have some of the prerequisites already installed. We have amazing facilities in terms of our buildings. They're bright, attractive, welcoming, just going to be great places to learn, fun places to learn. Secondly, we have some outstanding quality resources, both in terms of hardware, in terms of IT, but in terms of personnel, our teachers are second to none. And thirdly, one of the things that defines a school is the curriculum, what is taught inside it. And we've got a vision for a totally blended international curriculum. So we'll have the best elements of the British curriculum, we'll have the best elements of the Nigerian curriculum, it will even have the best elements of the American curriculum. And lastly, one of the things that has been found by all sorts of research around the world, that if you want students to achieve their best, you have to have high expectations of them. So our expectation is for our students to achieve outstanding results academically and personally, so that they can place themselves in line for places like Oxford, Cambridge, Yale, Harvard, Princeton, wherever they want to go in the world to study to make their next steps.
That's great. Sounds really, really interesting.
It's going to be fun, and we're really hoping to attract some excellent, outstanding students to join us.
Well, that's great. We'll look forward to seeing the outcome of everything. It was nice talking to you, Mr. Ted.
It's been a pleasure.